I reckon it's time to turn in.
Hey, boy. Arthur. You going to get up?
What, Arthur?
Don't worry.
What
it can
it
wait.
Now? Oh, just go away, Arthur, please. It's you.
Hey, get up.
What, Arthur?
I've forgotten what it was now.
I need some sleep. No, come on. Get out of here.
Ready for Tahiti, Mr. Pearson?
Tahiti.
Sure. Tahiti.
I've never been to Tahiti.
Mr. Morgan.
Hey there.
There is a man there with a body no bigger than a coconut. Speaks seven languages.
Okay.
Oh, how'd it go in town?
With Abigail, anything is possible. Best actress I ever saw.
Really?
Oh, sure. She had half the town believing we were real estate investors from New England. Everybody is following her. This after she placed a little explosive device. When we go back, there'll be an almighty bang.
So you think this bank job's gonna work?
Get everything packed. We're leaving.
I hope so. I really do. This place is not for me.
I'm glad you've done the planning for this one. Not like, well, you know.
No mistakes. I'm ready for my retirement.
Me too.
Get up, Rick.
Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Okay.
I ain't thinking much.
Drunken idiot, that's what you think.
I got bigger problems to worry about.
Have you, Arthur? Hey, that's nice. Good for you. Good for you.
But Karen, don't do this to yourself. Please. You got a choice.
Sure. I got a choice. That's nice.
You okay?
I thought we were safe here.
Uncle.
Hello, good sir.
Uncle's drinking again and the sky's blue.
Just taking a break.
Mary Beth.
Hi, Arthur.
Hey.
Well, Arthur.
Let's go, girl. Yeah. Yep.
For you. Oh, thank you, Mr. Williamson. I got all the fish you fools is about to eat.
I thanked you already. Was it not loud enough?
Pretty good.
That's good.
Smile, Arthur.
Always good to see you.
You okay, Arthur? You want to talk?
Yes.
What's been going on with you?
You all right?
Reckon so.
I don't know.
What?
Been acting kind of crazy.
Mm-hmm. How so?
I've been killing a lot. I mean, innocent folk. I don't know why.
Yeah, that's bad, Arthur. That's real bad.
I know. I just... Well... You know me.
Sure. I know you. But then you go act all crazy.
Ruffa, but I've always been crazy.
No, you haven't.
Maybe Mike could put a spell on me.
And maybe you're just being a fool.
Well, there's always that. You okay, old man?
Sure.
Just dandy.
Hey, kid.
Arthur! Whoa, Arthur!
You smell.
It's cologne.
It's liquor.
It's cologne from Cologne, Germany. I just had a few nips, Arthur. I'm not drunk. I'm just happy. You know, you ought to try sometime.
Drinking?
Happiness. Try happiness. Just a little, huh?
Chop, chop, Morgan.
Leonard.
Hosea.
Have any luck out there?
Sure. A few bits and pieces. Roger Brunk wanted a fight.
Arthur never said he'd been robbed.
No, not Arthur. Also, a couple of morons threatened to lynch me. So, I ran away, came back.
Hey, Arthur.
Good lad.
How about you?
A few bits and pieces. Nothing that.
So, no more curing.
No. I was just starting to like him, too.
I know. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Thanks, Arthur.
Well, you saved my life. I won't forget that.
That was long ago. You're my friend.
I may lack your religious convictions, Reverend, but I have my own beliefs. Family. Family is very important. Family is always...
You're setting a good example there, Mr. Morgan.
Going.
Oh, I've been better.
Well, that's more honest than I was expecting.
You okay?
Hey, Arthur.
So, you gonna look into this bank?
Yes. I want to make sure we're fully prepped before making any moves.
Thank you.
blood to sneak up on
the film. It's dead of night, you know.
Relax.
Oh, shit.
Just relax.
You came.
Of course I came. Said I would.
There's a foreman. His name is Danbury. Is the files in the office above the refinery room. There. You see that light up there?
I see it.
If the files are as incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the files say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
And you got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I sneak into this place?
You could crawl under the fence or hide in a wagon. They keep rolling in.
I'll go take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally.
If you are quick, you could climb into the back of that wagon. Ah!
Train to Saint Denis.
Okay. Better get a move on then.
Start loading up.
be Danbury.
Who?
What?
Quieten yourself, friend. This won't take long. Danbury.
Yes?
I need some papers, my friend. Nothing important. A file. I'm from head office.
You're not from head office?
Does that seem important right now?
No.
Need a file by the Leland Oil Development Company. The one about the oil near Wapiti?
I...
Danbury. Think, man. A mind is a terrible thing to lose. Especially over such a nice floor as this.
It's here! It's here!
Good, Danbury. Real good. They'll give you a promotion for this. No, Danbury.
Danbury? Danbury, you okay?
Tell the guard you're fine.
Yes. All's fine.
Now stay quiet. Or head office will send me back to get you. Easy now, fellas.
Now! We won't tell you again!
Thank you.
explosion came just in time.
I was happy to watch some of that oil burn. So you met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliging. I thought you wasn't getting involved.
Thought you were gonna enter and leave silently.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.
Thank you.